At least I think when our we left. At least I think when we last left our hero, we had Yes. Elite quarters. I killed the elite. We got the Phazon suit. Phazon beam. Bio corruption of the suits. Altered the plasmic arm can as well. Is now capable of firing the powerful Phazon beam. Phazon beam appears to trigger high concentration Phazon. Regular arm cannon functions return when it's not present. Gun charge beam does not function when it's active. And so I can charge my own memory. Backtracking will be required. I do need to go to Fendrana, and now the fact that I've got Plasma Beam, I can definitely go do that. Let's start there. Where am I again? Oh, right. I love this thing. Definitely pretty damn certain that it is with the most one of the more powerful ones, no doubt. So this will get me out of here. Necessary? Not at all. Let's see, Talon Overworld, Chozo Ruins, Magmoor, then Fendrana. Unless the game gives me directions, in which case, I will relocate accordingly. There was something I wanted to check out there. Namely, will having you, I totally forgot this the last time, the X-ray scanner. Maybe it can help direct me in the right direction. Direct me in the right direction. What the fucking... with it. So it does look like a door's there. Oh yes. I definitely didn't think about that the last time. Till it's way too late. Oh, nuts. But then, admittedly, X-ray scanner really didn't get a lot of play in this game. Oh. All that for a missile expansion. Worth it. What's this area called? Great Tree Chamber? Okay, yeah, we gotta go to Fendrana. Which means... works for me. All that destruction. Just for one power bomb. Sometimes I love this job. Job of destroying shit. Caverns north. Is there anywhere closer than that? Actually, this... wait, no. No. I think I did this. Trying to remember. Okay. If I go this way... backtrack enough. Sorry guys, we ain't doing this. It's not you, it's me. I really don't give a shit. Not to mention, you guys must have forgotten about all the other times I killed you, so... It really is me. I'm sorry, guys. Just don't feel like it. I have a plot to advance, and well, you're not gonna help. Open up. Yep. What am I stuck on? I got no idea what I just got caught on. I wonder. Nope. Could have sworn that worked, but oh well. I think I can cut through there. At least I'm kind of hoping. If I can cut through here, Nope. Still nope. We're not doing this, guys. I do not care enough. Ah, crap. Alright, maybe I'll have to care a little bit. It's just after the first few times of doing this. It just doesn't feel special anymore. Come on. You guys done yet? Frankly, this is starting to get sad. Especially since I'm ridiculous. Even more powerful. That you didn't hurt much. Man, the Phazon armor looks so cool. Well, I like the Phazon morph ball effect. It looks good. Every time, never understood why that dust doesn't stay destroyed. Then again, don't know enough about programming to know if that really is a, choice that is just easier that way if it... It's an easier design choice if it stays undestroyed. Although now I think about it, you know, it could be the whole same deal as other Metroid games where you discover hole in wall. You know hole in wall is there. Yep, never mind. Answer my own question. Magmore to Fendrana. Thank you. Right. You got a Magmor, Fendrana, and... Ah, man, I cannot... You know what, music? I'm gonna miss you. Favorite music in the game, still. And always, most likely will remain such. I get a place to use you. Bad place to be you. Okay, take the left, and then the right. Got it. Ooh, damn. You just nosedived for the lava. Is it really that bad for you? Because it was actually great for me. Here we go. Ah, shit. It's funny how a lot of this can be summarized as go that way, get lost, go that way instead. Now. So the tower in Fendrana. I have a general idea of where that is. And this is on the... Wait, that's a tower. And you're on the edge of Fendrana. Canyon, ice ruins. Here. One's here. The other, I think somewhere in here. Nailed it. That thing is not subtle about wanting to straight up kill you. Yeah, there it is. At least that's what I think it is. Oh yeah, that kills you and goddamn. Why, thank you. Oh shit. Okay, cool, you made that. Now you, Cordite, I think that's an entry room point if I've ever seen one. Well, I forgot about you. Let me double check my notes. Tower atop their fortress. Oh, so that's not this tower? Tower. Could that be called talking about the control tower? Maybe it is. Ah, 3D maps. It's gonna be a persistent problem throughout this entire adventure. Not so bad now. Oh yeah. Well, you're not my problem anymore. There. You are fucked. Oh, I do love being Yeah, as always, this is the thing I love about Metroid games. When you finally get overpowered, it feels good. It feels damn good. Okay, so they took a tower. That's gotta be this place. Gotta be what it's talking about. Tag, you're it. Bloody adorable that they think they stand a chance. Although, why do they also say in Darkest Dungeon, overconfidence will lead to your downfall? What happens if I do this? It'll just straight blow up. Works for me. Wait a minute. How do you not give off lights? Forgot about that one. That's gotta really suck. Getting not only caught off guard, but one, you're getting caught off guard. Two, oh wait, this part scared the shit out of you as a kid. Really? Then again, I don't know. Let's see, this came out, the GameCube version. This is the Wii version, by the way. What? I don't know, I found this. I didn't see anything. I think when I played this for the first time, I was already, what was that, 16, 17? I found you guys more annoying than anything. Shadow Pirates. No, maybe it's me. I never found them to be much of a problem. Still going the right way. Excellent. At this point, the fun is just in being so stupidly overpowered that I can just torch them, and bam, all my problems just went away. So here's the tower. So they said they took a control tower as their own. I didn't see anything I could destroy earlier. You were 4 or 5 when you played this. Fair enough. That would do it, I would imagine. I was in my mid to late teens already, so... Could you please crash into something useful? It's not like I need the stuff, but... I'd greatly appreciate it. It'd be nice of you. Now. Alright, let me read. Claimed Fendron's own, a tower sits atop their fortress. Collapse it to reveal chamber where the artifact of the elder is hid. Held. It's gotta be here or somewhere else, maybe. Question is. I don't quite recall. Although. Wait a minute. Looking at this all wrong. Large fuel cell attached to the top. Huh? Analysis artifact temple complete. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. Broke it. Awesome. Return artifacts. Well, I'm going after 6 and 7. I'm going after 7 and 8 now. Although a refresher and why the heck I couldn't scan up a few of them would be great. Hey, what's up? There we go. That'll be Elder. Then I gotta go to the edge of Fendrana to go grab another one. Unfortunately, I have become disoriented. Given my general ineffective ability to read a map, hope I'm really gonna hope and guess we're going the right way. That's gotta hurt a lot. That's why it's so fucking satisfying. Hey, what's up? Love being caught. Love when I catch them off guard like that. Sure, I missed stuff. Let's see. I am at the point where I'm just collecting all the Chozar artifacts. Everything else. Or I ended last time on the last thing I did last time I ended the session last time job did get you I got two calls I've got two phone interviews this week. One straight up told me, hey, this is direct hire and would actually be salary instead of hourly, which would be a first in my life for that to happen. Wouldn't mind that one, truth be told, because not bad. Right, where am I now? Here? No. I need to get the Edge of Fendrana. It's just, it's starting to get slightly annoying in the sense of, okay, I keep, having, hey, we'll set up this interview, we'll schedule that interview. Can we not? I honestly feel like it's starting to get rehearsed on my end. Or at least it's starting to feel rehearsed on my end. Gonna take that job. If they make an offer, probably. It would be permanent. It would be... Oh, I gotta keep going. It would be permanent. Thank you. make this jump. Permanent job paying not too bad. Paying's pretty. Yeah, it'd be better. Okay, so at the edge of Hendrana, what do I gotta do again? Seek the unseen entrance at the top for the artifact of spirit. Alright, we're doing that. Will you fucking exit the menu already? Dude, I am aiming right at your midsection. What the fuck? Dumb fish. Hey, this is where I found the gravity suit. If I remember right. I mean, let me know if I'm the crazy one, but it really looked like that was three direct shots in its mouth. Where am I going? Fuck off. Fuck's sakes. Let's try it again. How's life been? Same shit. As usual. Looking forward, someone gifted me, I probably mentioned it many times, so I'm gonna mention it again. I was gifted Monster Hunter World, I'm looking forward to that on Thursday. Probably, if my computer can handle it. I'd most likely will stream a bit here and there. There you go. Samus, I'm gonna fucking break something of yours. There is no reason you didn't jump. You fucking imbecile. Or, Bon Jovi, you're wondering, how's life? Well, since I don't since I'm between contracts, I don't do much in the go out and do stuff sense. Or buy anything sense. Because, well, want to make sure everything's going to be squared away, good to go, until the next thing comes along. Be it short-term, long-term, or whatever have you. Alright. think I need to go over there. Wait. Not what I was expecting. Drones reporting, mine duty, must check control tower for you. Phase on mine Omicron has highest yield per cubic meter of all excavation sites. Impact core is estimated to be 800 meters from the termination point of phase on day Omicron. Well, that's nice.